I hate to ruin the moment, but Stacy, can I ask why you were late?
I got distracted by a little something that came in the mail.
Stacy, oh my gosh!
Stacy McGill navigating the highs and lows.
It's a good headline, right?
I don't want to be some perfect poster child for diabetes. I'm still just figuring things out.
Well, I think you're doing pretty great. Hello, the pouches you made sold out and—
It's due to my persuasive sales skills.
I just wish we could have modeled them. My life is in desperate need of some glamour.
You guys, we still can.
Hey, buddy.
Hey,
what you got there?
Jesse taught me how to make ice cream in jars. We use milk, but my throat feels fine.
Can't wait to see the footage.
Oh. We didn't film it.
You didn't film it?
We thought it would be nice to do something just for fun.
Guys, look, recording doesn't make something not fun. I'm gonna have to talk to your manager about this.
My manager? Obviously, I didn't have a manager. Which meant there was only one person Chaz could call.
Hello?
Christy Thomas here, founder and president of the Babysitters Club. Make as much content as you want, Mr. Masters. Obviously, you and Derek have a good thing going here. But my thing is babysitting, not production assisting.
It's just a lot. You know, doing this all on my own, worrying about Derek, his career, the future.
I get it. I was raised by a single mother. But, don't get short with my babysitters, okay? Now, I've looked over the minutes that Marianne was instructed not to take.
Marianne!
I'm sorry, okay? I had to. They're important for record keeping. I tried to write down as much as I could remember. No, and it's a good thing you did. Because I have to say, Dawn, there's a lot I like about your administration.
Really? I mean, thanks.
I've read over your ideas, and I would like to propose the following. Everyone will pay a small and manageable amount of dues each week for club fees. After that, dues will be 10% of each individual sitter's earnings. So on good weeks, you pay a little more, and on bad weeks, you pay a little less. Fair.
Mm-hmm. Good idea.
Yeah, oh, fair. Charity donations. We will donate 50% of our dues after expenses once a month to one charity. And rather than debating about it, we'll just take turns picking. Stacy. After that, it will loop back around again alphabetically, so the next person would be Mallory.
Great.
I choose JDRF, the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation. They fight for a cure for type 1 diabetes and have great resources for kids like me.
That's amazing. And Dawn, you found flaws in the system and brought important issues to light. Job of a true revolutionary. I'm proud of you.
And you made decisions that took everyone's needs into consideration. That's leadership. Just why you're the captain.
Club business. I think you should take the personality test again. Just answer from the heart. Don't think about what anybody else has to say and be who you are.
We all have strengths. Things to say.
The storyteller. Curious and uplifting. A salve for those who toil in reality.
I'll take it.
And thanks to Ashley Wyeth, and Mimi, of course, I was able to see that you can't be a captain without a crew. And being an individualist means respecting what makes all of us unique.
Wow, Jessie!
I love your outfit.
Jessie, you look so cute.
Thanks. I bought it yesterday with my mom at Capizio in Stanford.
I thought you were gonna use some of your old ballet costumes.
Well, I just wanted it to be special for Claire.
Well, how much did it cost? I can Venmo you.
I'll wear it again. Mallory, it's fine.
It's not fine.
You guys are doing way too much, and look, I don't want to be the Babysitter's Club charity case, okay?
Huh? Why would you think that?
Is this because of the charity contribution? Mallory, I'm so sorry. That was a really dumb thing to say. I didn't mean that you were charity.
I don't want to be a burden.
You're not.
I mean, was it charity when I asked you guys to be part of the JDRF fashion show?
Yes, Stacy, that was literally charity.
Mallory, being a part of the Babysitter's Club means we show up for each other.
We don't call it charity. It's just friendship.
Wow. You guys, I feel so lucky to be a part of this group.